Witch Beer Wednesday. Oh yeah.
What's up, everybody? Wrecked the car again, so I got another different backdrop this time. Got a good old Expedition. I think it's an Expedition. EcoBoost.
Today I got Angry Orchard, Hopping Mad Apple, Hard Cider. Probably be pretty close to the other apple.
It is not twist top. Doesn't smell very apple-y, but it tastes pretty apple-y. That's not a bad little witch beer. Oh yeah, let's chug this thing. Pretty good. Went down pretty smooth. Nice little apple taste. They're enjoyable to drink, those kind of beers, but it's not really my thing. I like a actual beer taste. It's something you gotta acquire over years to actually start liking beer. Like when you was a kid, you thought it was nasty or whatever, and then slowly you acquire. And then once you acquire it, it's there. You might be sitting there eating some pizza one day and say, hey, I need a beer to go with this. I'm kind of rambling again. Still a little bit sick. Don't really have a lot else to say. But it's pretty good. Nice little apple-y taste. If you don't believe me, go out there and try it for yourself. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you next time, Bud Lucas. Try some ass cold. That's not working. Can't do it that way.
All right, everyone. I might look like a complete tool right now, but I have a Terrapin beer here. It's the Terrapin High 10. Slap two hands together and you got the High 10. Side Project 27. How many fucking side projects they got? Whatever. It takes two to mango. I don't know. I don't like the sounds of this, ladies and gentlemen. I just don't like the sounds. It smells like SHIT. That's what it smells like. Anyway, douchebag haircut. Probably not going to enjoy this, but let's see if I can do it.